So hello friends, my name is Vaibhav Roy and welcome back to my channel. In today's video I will be giving you a tutorial of pixel lamp. So let's get started.
Subscribe to my channel and also press this bell icon so you never miss any new updates.
So when you will open this app, you will get to see an interface like this. So here you are getting the bottom background menu. From here you can choose any background you want to choose. So at the end you are getting four main options: the text option, the drawing tools option, the background option and the enhancing option. Now let us talk about them in detail. First of all, we will talk about the background. Pixel Lab provides you with a lot of inbuilt backgrounds which are quite good. If you want to select a background of your own, you can simply go to the background option, then on from gallery option, then click on the three lines and then on the photos. From there you can choose a background of your own. You can choose any of your background you wanted to. After you have selected your background, you have to select the aspect ratio of it. You can also crop it from here. To make this video, I will select the aspect ratio of 16:9. There are also other options like the color to add colorful backgrounds. The transparent option is to make the background transparent. There is no need to select the image size as it decides the aspect ratio of your picture. But if you want to change it, you can adjust it from here. Now let us talk about the text option. To add text to your picture, double click on the new text option and type your text. First of all, type the text you wanted to. If you made a mistake, click on the edit option and from here you can edit your text. If you want to change the size of the text, you can simply click on the text size option and can adjust it from here. If you want to change the color of your text, you can simply go to the color option and you can give a color to your text. If you want to change the font of your text, simply click on the font option and from here you can change the font of your text. If you want to change the style of your text, you can simply click on the style option and from here you can make your text bold, underline it, and from here you can also make your text italics. If you are creating a banner or you want to bend your text, click on the bend option and from here you can bend your text as you wanted to. To give a background to your text, click on the background option and enable it, and from here you can choose a color to give a background to your text. If you want your text to look like 3D, simply click on the 3D text option and enable it. Now you will see that your text looks like a 3D text. To make your text look more attractive, you can use many other options like the reflection to add reflection to your text. 3D shadow enables you to add a 3D shadow to your text. You can emboss it and give a bold outline to it. Now let us talk about the drawing tools option. The first option you are getting to see here is the sticker option. With the help of this option, you can add various stickers to your picture. You can also adjust the size of your picture from here. Now let us talk about the import option. With the help of this option, you can import any picture you wanted to from your gallery. You can adjust it directly from here, and from here you can also select the aspect ratio of it. The draw option enables you to draw anything you wanted to on your picture. Now let us talk about the arrow option. The arrow option enables you to add an arrow to your picture to point something. Now let us talk about the enhancement option. The enhancement option is basically present to enhance your picture. You can add various types of things to enhance your picture. For example, you can set the hue and saturation of your picture from here. You can add stripes from here. You can set the brightness of your picture and many more. And now comes the last part, how to export your picture to your gallery. Simply click on the three dot option, then save to gallery, and your picture will be saved in your gallery.
So friends, if you like this video, then don't forget to like, share and subscribe our channel. I will be bringing more awesome contents daily. Thank you.